So right now you're looking at about 1.5 million feral pigs in the state of Texas and growing every year. Their gestation rate is fairly out of control. So they're basically clustered east, central, and southern Texas primarily. So we're kind of in the epicenter of the pig problem.
It's just such a crazy experience. You can't describe it. I mean, you know, riding a helicopter is one thing. Shooting machine guns, another thing. You put the two and two together, and it's just nothing like it.
Feral hogs cause lots of damage to row crops. They carry diseases that are transmissible to humans, pets, and livestock. So there is a lot of risks there, especially when you consider swine operations. You really don't want feral hogs adjacent to those operations because that's a very easy disease transmission potentially there.
Basically where we drop them, and then nature just takes its course. So basically the pigs will actually feed off of other pigs, and also we, you know, the area has a large coyote population as well, so that kind of takes care of itself in addition to a lot of large carrion birds. So it, you know, I'm sure maybe some of the landowners will occasionally harvest some of the meat.